everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be another Pentatonix reaction from their new or recent EP. This one's going to be Dreams. I'm very excited to hear this one. I've heard some really great things about it, and there's a lot of people that are raving about it. And yeah, I'm excited to react to anything Pentatonix. I mean, I've seen pretty much most of their stuff, but obviously I'm reacting to the newer stuff. I know there are a few people that have kind of suggested, oh, react to Imagine, react to Sound of Silence, react to Daft Punk. But just to let you know, obviously I have already seen those. So if I was to react to them, it wouldn't be a genuine reaction, like for first time reaction. So I won't be reacting to those, unfortunately. I wish I could go back and react to Pentatonix all over again for the very first time, because every single time I hear one of their songs or I watch another reactor's video, when they experience Pentatonix for the first time, it is kind of like the same thing for me. But I just wish that I would have actually started doing these reaction videos and reacted to them myself for the very first time, because Pentatonix just blow me away every single time. As I said in my last video, they just keep getting better and better, and just when you think they can't surprise you, they go ahead and shock the hell out of you. And I've got a feeling this is going to be another one of those shockers. So anyway, let's get cracking with the video. This is Pentatonix, Dreams.
Changing every day, in every possible way.
Just
looks
so cute.
I know I felt like this before, but now I'm feeling it even more, because it came from you. Then I open up and see the person falling here is me. A different way to be, to be, to be, to be,
to be, to be, to be.
Oh
my God. Oh. that was incredible. Oh. That was absolutely incredible. They didn't even record that together. They did it at home separate. Guys, I just don't know what to say. I mean, I didn't know what song it was going to be. I wasn't sure because there's a couple of songs that I can think of. That one, obviously, as soon as they started singing, I recognised it. It's an old song from the 80s, I think. I can't remember who sang the original. But there's also Fleetwood Mac did a song called Dreams. The Corrs covered it, that same song. So I wasn't sure. Actually, I kind of had in my brain it was going to be that song. Wow, they did such an amazing job of that. They sounded incredible together. Just everything. They didn't need a beatbox. Kevin sounded incredible singing in the back there. Kirsty and Scott were incredible with the harmonies. Mitch, his voice, incredible as always. Matt's bass was just perfect. It was stunning. And then when Scott and Matt sang together, their voices just sounded perfect together. They just sounded absolutely perfect. That was incredible. I absolutely loved that. That's probably one of my favourite covers of theirs, actually, to date. And I know they've done a lot of covers. Wow, that was amazing. I am so glad I reacted to that. I've been dying, as with all of their newer songs, I've been dying to watch the videos and to actually hear them, and I've held off to obviously purposely do these reaction videos, and they have been so far well worth the wait. They're just amazing. Like I say, just when you think they can't surprise you anymore, they go ahead and shock you to the core. They are incredible. They wow. You've outdone yourself, Pentatonix, yet again. I can't say enough good things about you. You guys are incredible. I'm kind of speechless. I'm kind of speechless. But I absolutely loved this. I loved this cover. I thought it was perfect. It was just simply done. It was beautifully done. It was perfect. I absolutely love it. So if you loved it as much as I did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more reaction videos, including Pentatonix as they come up. And I will see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.